in 2023, as per the latest IBA World Team ranking. My friends, you know what? Before I proceed further, we all are here, gathered here on this very amazing, you know, ceremony, the opening ceremony. I really want that noise, that zest, that yes, we are about to do something really big. Come on, let's hear it louder. Thank you. The relentless efforts and holistic approach of the Federation in coordination with the Sports Authority of India and the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Government of India has led to India's dominance in the global stage and exceptional results in the last few years, my friends. The Indian teams have been persistently in top nations at most of the global and multinational tournaments, such as the Asian Games, Commonwealth Games, and the World Championships. Well, my friends, International Boxing Association, led by Mr. Omar Kremlev, President IBA, is an independent sport organization, the whole worldwide governing body for the sport of boxing in all its form, with more than 200 member federations. IBA works on behalf of all levels of boxing, men and women, to reinvigorate the sport's grassroots, develop youth and elite boxing, and create new opportunities for semi-pro and pro boxers. IBA's vision for boxing always embraces and adheres to the spirit and the values of Olympic. This championship will witness participation from, can anyone make a guess? Any guesses? 300 plus athletes from 65 countries. Highest in any edition of World Championship. I think there can be more applause, a bit more zest in the applause, guys. Come on. Thank you. The championship will start from 6th of March to 26th of March. 16th of March to 26th of March. 25th March and 26th March being the finals. And now, my friends, I know you all have been waiting for to kickstart this opening ceremony, so I am not going to make you wait any further long. Let's begin the opening ceremony for Women's World Boxing Championship by felicitating our guest for the evening. And to do so, may I request Mr. Himanto Kolita, Secretary General, BFI, Mr. Digvijay Singh, Treasurer, BFI, and Mr. Rajesh Bhandari, VP, BFI, to please felicitate our dignitaries. Can we have a huge round of applause for our felicitators, please? Well, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for, as we welcome Shri Anurag Singh Thakur, Union Minister of Sports and Youth Affairs and Information and Broadcasting. Let the applause be louder, my friends, come on. A very warm welcome to you, sir. Please welcome Mr. Oleg, Minister of Sports, Government of Russia. Please welcome Shri Sonwal, Union Minister of Ports, Shipping and Waterways and Ayush. Let the applause continue, my friends. Please welcome Shri Nisit Pramanik, Minister of State for Sports. Please welcome Srimati Sujata Chaturvedi, Secretary Sports. Please welcome Shri Sandeep Pradhan, Director General Sports. Please welcome Mr. Omar Kremlev, President IBA. Please welcome Mr. Ajay Singh, President BFI. The heartthrob of millions, Mr. Farhan Akhtar, actor, director, and producer. A very warm welcome to you, sir. Please put your your hands together as we welcome MC Mary Kom, IBA legend, 6 times world champion and Olympic medalist. A very warm welcome to you, ma'am. Please welcome Mr. Vijendra Singh, Olympic medalist. Let the applause be louder, my friends, everyone in the house. Please welcome Mr. Alipov Denis, Ambassador of Russia in India. Please welcome Mr. Nurlan, Ambassador of Kazakhstan in India. Thank you so much, gentlemen. Can we have a huge round of applause for our dignitaries, please? All right, my friends, national anthem is a pride for every Indian, and Indians are proud of it. The anthem highlights India's national heritage and demonstrates patriotism and loyalty towards the country. Ladies and gentlemen, today, we are privileged to have them, and they do not need any introduction. The renowned, the honorable, and the selfless service they provide is the reason that we are secure at our home. The heroes we need for our country, the Indian Army, my friends. Let's have a huge round of applause for them. Indian Army Corps of Military Police Band amongst us are here with us, who will be performing the national anthem. May I request you all to kindly rise up for the Indian national anthem, please. Ladies and gentlemen, well, national anthem definitely gives that goosebumps to us. Ladies and gentlemen, now we move on to the next level of this evening. As we are moving on, I'm actually stepping back. It's time to hold on to your breath, my friends. This is the moment that you will mesmerize. This is the moment right here, right now, that you would be witnessing something very different. You are going to witness not one, not two, but 65 countries with 65 athletes holding their flags high in the sky with pride and love. So please put your hands together and welcome our athletes for the March Past. Gentlemen, please welcome Afghanistan. welcome Australia!
Thank you.
Welcome, Panama! Please welcome Philippines! Please welcome Puerto Rico! Please welcome Tahiti! Please welcome Romania! Please welcome South Africa! Please welcome Singapore! Please welcome Slovakia! Please welcome Sri Lanka! Please welcome Swaziland! Please welcome we welcome, India! All right, ladies and gentlemen, can we have a huge round of applause for our athletes and the countries who are present right here? Well, my friends, today, our athletes are going to make a promise to themselves by the oath-taking ceremony. May I request the dignitaries to please join us on stage? And when I announce the dignitaries, I really want that zest and that power in the house. Let's welcome someone who does not need an introduction. She remembered who she was, and she changed the game. Padma Vibhushan, 6 times world championship, Olympic medalist, IBA legend, and a lady whose life itself is an inspiring story for many. Please put your hands together for MC Mary Cole! Now we have the roaring world champion. Let's have a round of applause for breaking barriers and braving the odds, the one and only Nikhat Zare! Request, ma'am, to please commence the oath ceremony.
In the name of all athletes taking part, in the IBA Women World Boxing Championship 2023, New Delhi. I promise that we shall compete with honor, respect, and integrity in the principle of true clean sports. We will abide by the technical and competition rules and recognize the commitment of all national federations in support of all the boxers' dreams to make this experience possible. I pledge our commitment to the international boxing family and those sporting values where we will strive for excellence, staying healthy in mind, strong in body, virtuous in spirit. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank you, athletes, for joining us. Can we have a huge round of applause for them, please? Ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you, everyone. I think 65, you know, countries right here, but I really don't see that, you know, that powerhouse energy that's right here. There are so many athletes which are present. Can we have a huge round of applause, guys? Come on, everyone. Thank you. Thank you so much. Please, may I request the athletes to please take the exit. Thank you. Isn't this a breathtaking moment, my friends? Everyone together, fantastic. Well, now it's time to take this beautiful evening to a beautiful start. Let's begin with our first performance. It's an amalgamation of sand artist and Veer India. But what is Veer India? What exactly it is? The ballet, Veer India, presented by Kartika Singh's troupe, celebrates this divine, feminine energy that is source of all creations. It is an amalgamation of dance forms spanning across the country. A ballet that transcends all boundaries, much like the supreme power of the goddess or the Devi, as we call it here. On the other hand, picture speaks louder than words. Drawing of images becomes amazing when it is made of sand, my friends. We have Mr. Badal Barai, who would be taking us through a magical journey of this musical ballet. Are you ready? So please put your hands together and welcome our artist on stage.
Shuli virodhi shirodhik tamal shuli तुंदु विनादम हो मुखड़ी कृत मकरे जय जय हे महिषासुर मर्दिनी रम कपर दिनी शैल सुते मदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते 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 तद्दिम तकित तद्दिम तकित तद्दिम तकित तद्दिम तकित ददिता सरमारसरे मानिपा मपनीपा मापानी रसा सरमारसरे मानिपा मपनीपा मापानी रसा रसनी सनी सनी पनीपा मां सनी सनी पनीपा मपमरे मपनीपा मानीपा मपमरे मपा मरे पा मरे मरसा तन देरे दे तनदिम तदिम Udani dhani tadani dim tanadim tana tanadere tanadere dim dim tanadere tanadere dim dim tanadere tanadere udani dhani tadani dim dim udani dhani tadani dim dim udani dhani tadani tadim tananana dim dim tadim tananana dim dim tadim tananana dim tanadere nadim tanadere tadim tanadere nadim tanadere tadim tanadere na dim dim tanadere na tadim tanadere na dim dim tanadere na tadim tanadere na dim takit 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 takit
Wow, that was, you know, a mesmerizing performance, spellbound performance. But the applause were not according to the performance. Why? Thank you so much, gentlemen. And now, it's my privilege that as I would be calling our dignitaries on stage, because this is a time we would love to know, you know, their thoughts as well. So please put your hands together and welcome on stage BFI President, Mr. Ajay Singh. Very
warm welcome to all of you, respected Union Minister for Sports and Youth Affairs, Shri Anurag Singh Thakur, respected Minister for Shipping, Ports and Ayush, Shri Sarbanand Sonowal, Mr. Umar Kremlev, IBA President, and all the dignitaries seated here, especially all the athletes and officials. On behalf of each one of 1.3 billion Indians, I welcome you to India for this Women's World Championship. It is a privilege and an honor for us that India is hosting this championship for the third time in quick succession. We hosted a championship in 2017 in Guwahati, in 2018 at the same venue, and again in 2023 here today. The fact that India is hosting a championship for the third time is a testimony to the power and strength of Indian boxing. The fact that India's ranking has gone up from 44 to 3, and the fact that our athletes have worked so incredibly hard with the support of the Ministry of Sport, the Sports Authority of India, and all the people of India. We have a legend in our midst, Mary Kom, who's won the World Championship 6 times. The 6th time she won this championship, she already had 4 children. And it was right here on this stage that she won a world championship. So we are incredibly proud of her. We are incredibly proud of our new world champion, Nikhat Zareen. And I'm sure that after this championship, we'll have many, many more boxers to celebrate. So welcome once again, all of you, to India. Have a wonderful stay here. Enjoy the hospitality of our country. And may many of you win medals. All the very best to all the athletes, all the officials. And thank you once again, IBA for giving us this championship. This is also the year in which India is the president of the G20. And we want to show to the world that India can host large championships on large platforms and show leadership. As our Honorable Prime Minister is doing on the world stage, Indian boxing and Indian sport is going to do in the Olympics in times to come. The IBA president was kind enough to say that India was the capital of women's boxing in the world. And we want to leave absolutely no stone unturned for the day when he says that India is the capital of all boxing, not just women boxing, but all boxing, and India is the number one ranked nation in the world in boxing. Thank you so very much, and thank you all of you for coming here and allowing us to host this championship.
Thank you so much, sir. And now may I request IBA President, Sir Mr. Umar Kremlev, sir, to please join us on stage and share your thoughts with us.
Я очень рад, что этот чемпионат проходит в Индии.
Good evening. I'm very happy to host this championships in India.
Я в первую очередь хотел поблагодарить народ Индии.
In first instance, I would like to express my gratitude to the people of India.
Правительство, министра спорта, президента национальной федерации.
To the government of India, to the Ministry of Sport, to the President of the Boxing Federation of India.
И всех волонтеров, и всех спонсоров, кто участвовал, чтобы этот красивейший вид спорта, бокс, чемпионат мира состоялся здесь, в Индии.
To all the sponsors, to all the volunteers that make this event, beautiful event, happen.
И всех людей, кому неравнодушно бокс, кто любит бокс, развивает, популяризирует. Спасибо всем.
To those people who are inspired by boxing, who make an effort to develop boxing, thank you very much.
Мы как международная боксерская ассоциация, мы не просто занимаемся развитием бокса, а мы являемся домом боксерским.
As International Boxing Association, we not only develop boxing, but we are family of boxing.
Я очень рад, что многим национальным федерациям мы помогли. Я очень рад, что здесь спортсмены будут показывать самые свои яркие успехи, яркие свои достижения.
I'm very happy that we managed to provide financial support to many national federations, and this is a great event to all the athletes to bright.
Я знаю, что Индия — это боксерская страна.
I know that India is a boxing country.
Очень много спортсменов из Индии демонстрируют по всему миру, их смотрят и любят. Один из примеров – это наша любимая Мэри Ком.
There are a lot of boxers from India who inspire different generations, especially our legend Mary Kom.
Миллионы детей любят, смотрят на нее.
Millions of children are following her example.
И на этом чемпионате мира также много звезд со всего мира, которые приехали. Элита бокса.
And also in these championships we have a lot of boxing stars, elite of boxing.
Я хочу вам всем зрителям, чтобы вы посмотрели красивое зрелище спортсменам, успехов, тренерам.
I wish good luck to all the athletes, to all the coaches. Enjoy the fights.
IBA гарантирует, является гарантом для спортсменов и для болельщиков честности и прозрачности.
IBA guarantees to everyone transparency and fairness.
И мы для этого сделали все возможное, привлекая независимых экспертов, таких как профессор Макларен.
And we made a lot of efforts to make this process going by inviting, for example, a team of McLaren.
Подобраны лучшие судьи.
And we have the best arrangees appointed for the championships.
В Индии, Индия в этом году, в 23-м году, стала столицей бокса женского.
India this year has become the capital of boxing.
И хочу сказать, я вас всех поздравляю с этим величайшим праздником и объявить открытие чемпионата мира.
I would like to congratulate you all with all these boxing celebrations, and I declare these championships open.
Спасибо.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we proceed further. Shall we proceed further now? And now, my friends, it's an honor to welcome him on stage. Please put your hands together as we welcome Honorable Union Minister of Sports and Youth Affairs and Information and Broadcasting, Sri Anurag Singh Thakur. Ajay Singh, sir, to please join us on stage. And the applause, my friends, everyone. Thank you. To please join us on stage. Thank you. Thank you so much. And the applause are missing, my friends. Come on, let's hear it. Where is the energy in the house? Thank you. May I request Honorable Union Minister of Ports, Shipping and Waterways and Ayush, Sri Sonwalji, sir, to please join us on stage to say a few words.
Namaskar. Good evening to you all. Respected Union Minister of Youth Affairs and Sports and Information and Broadcasting, Government of India, Sri Anurag Singh Thakurji. Respected Minister of Sports, Government of Russia, Mr. Alek, respected Ajay Singh, President, Boxing Federation of India, respected Umar Kramlev, President IBA, Olympic medalist, six-time world champion, pride of India, pride of the world boxing, MC Mary Kam, respected eminent boxer Birendra Singh Ji, and all other dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen, and my dear sports lovers. Today is a great day for World Women Boxing. So I believe this occasion will always help us to promote our friendship. Friendship of human being in the global society. And in this particular auspicious occasion, I must recall that famous song sung by legendary singer Bharat Ratna Dr. Bhupen Hazarika. Ei prithibi ek kriyangan, kriyai hol hantir prangan. Iska matlab hai, the meaning is this wall is a playing ground and mean for peace and tranquility. This is the power of sports, and that is why this should be realized by all of us. With that positive spirit, we should promote sports. And in India, under the dynamic leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, you have all seen how sports is now shining everywhere. Our athletes are shining every, you know, kind of podium, whether it is global podium, whether it is Commonwealth, Asians, everywhere. I believe this is how everyone should proceed with the positive zeal and power. And I believe our dynamic sports minister, Anurag Thakurji, very much present here. He is all the time putting his heart into it. And that is why now everywhere people are showing their keenness to put their sensible effort in the world of sports. And I believe this particular global environment will always ensure, with all of yours, like, you know, cooperation and coordination, this event will be a very memorable event in the world. With these few words, I conclude. Jai Hind.
Jai Hind, sir. Thank you so much. And now, my friends, it is an honor to call him on stage. He's been the guiding force when it comes to sports. We all look up to him. And I'm going to request him, when he joins us on stage, please declare the games open. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Honorable Union Minister of Sports and Youth Affairs and Information and Broadcasting, Shri Anurag Singh Thakur.
Namaste. A very good evening to one and all. My senior colleague and the Union Minister of Port, Shipping and Waterways and the Department of Ayush, Shri Sarbananda Sonowalji. My friend and Minister of Sports from Government of Russia, Mr. Matatsin Oleg, President IBA, Mr. Umar Kremlev, and the man behind to organize the World Championship in India, and the President of Boxing Federation of India, Mr. Ajay Singh, six-time world champion, and our former colleague from the parliament, Ms. Mary Kom. Guests from the SEO countries, athletes, officials, and the media persons, ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to all the dignitaries. The Boxing Federation of India is hosting the International Boxing Association's Women's World Boxing Championship in New Delhi from 15th to 26th of March at the KD Jadhav Indoor Sports Complex. I remember last year in the same very complex, we had the honor to launch the relay for the Chess Olympiad. That has happened for the first time ever in any other country. And at that time, I still remember the FIDE president said, we started the torch relay for the Chess Olympiad from India because India is hosting it. But in future also, if any other nation is hosting the Chess Olympiad, the torch relay will start from India, because India is the origin of chess. So that was the moment when Honorable Prime Minister Modi was here to launch it. Today I had the honor to be here among the IBA president, BFI president and other dignitaries. Interestingly, this is the third time India is hosting the event, and since its inception, we have previously hosted the event, as Ajay said, a couple of times in India, which was a grand success. And thank you, Mr. President, for giving India the opportunity again to host it. This is a special year, as it promises to be the biggest addition so far, with approximately 324 women boxers from about 65 countries taking part in the championship in 12 weight categories. और ये केवल 324 महिला बॉक्सर ही नहीं, 400 कोचेस भी आए हैं, तो लगभग 724 ऐसे अंतर्राष्ट्रीय खिलाड़ी और ऑफिशियल्स का करतल ध्वनि के साथ एक बार जोरदार स्वागत अभिनंदन भारत की धरती पर किया जाए। IBA President was very kind to say good things about India and the Indian boxing performance. It's good to see coming up from the 44th position to the 3rd position. Well done, all the boxers, Ajay ji and his team. This is again an opportunity for us, because the tournament is held in India and the championship is the most prestigious women boxing championship globally. This comes in at the opportunate moment, in sync with the vision of our Honorable Prime Minister Modi, his vision for women empowerment, Nari Shakti. BFI is the nodal body responsible for the development of boxing in India. Government of India is supporting on all the possible ways, either for the organization of this tournament or for the training of the athletes. And BFI, as we have seen on the ground, not only organizing championship but also training athletes with the best possible facilities. Whatever coaches they ask for, we try to hire and support the BFI efforts. India has done well in the past, and I'm sure in this edition also Indian athletes is going to do well. But for all the athletes who have come from various parts of the world, I welcome them to India. My best wishes to all of them. Play with the sportsman spirit and give your best, so that the spectators who are here for the opening ceremony from tomorrow onwards, we will see a large crowd to see the World Boxing Championship. And I'm sure our women are going to do extremely well. My best wishes to one and all. We have seen Nikhil Zareen standing here, Lovelina being here, and also the MC Mary Kom, a six-time world champion. So one after another, Indian woman has done extremely well. Last year when we had the Khelo India Youth Games, 12 national records were broken and 11 were broken by the woman athlete. This year, 25 national records were broken in the Khelo India Youth Games. 21 are broken by the woman athlete. So that shows the power of the woman. I'm sure all of you are waiting for rest of the performances which is going to happen today. All I can say is, slowly and gradually India is also started doing well. There is a lot of focus on sports. On one hand, the sports budget has gone 3 times in the last 8 years. On the other hand, we have seen the India's performance in the Tokyo Olympics, Paralympics and Deaf Olympics, best ever so far, winning the other championships like Thomas Cup to the IBA Women World Boxing Championship. Nikhat has won the gold medal. All we can say is, we'll try and make your stay more comfortable, provide you with the best facilities for your competitions. And I'm sure when you're going to go back, you're going to take the good memories from our country. Once again, congratulations to each and everyone for the opening ceremony of IBA Women World Boxing Championship. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you so much, sir, for sharing your thoughts with us. And now, my friends, something really exciting is about to happen on this stage. Someone is about to join us. Someone I saw, and I instantly got inspired from him. You know, his remarkable presence, actually, it makes me dance, like I'm doing it right now. You know, without the music, but yet his presence is good enough. So, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the superstar, the singing sensation, world's professional singer, actor, and boxer, former Big Boss 16th contestant. Please put your hands together for Chota Bhaijaan, the one and only Abdu Razak.
Namaste, guys. How are you? I'm very, very happy to come here, really. I love you so much. I love you, everyone. Thank you so much. Jai Hind! This song for Salman Bhai, I'm singing. Dil diwana bin sajna ke maane na. Dil diwana bin sajna ke maane na. Ye pagla hai samjhane se samjhe na. Ye pagla hai samjhane se samjhe na. Thank you so much.
Plan. chori duniya ki nazaron se hoti hai jo badlano ki nindi bhi chura ke wo le gaye chak chak raatein lano ki yo saath kaise tera muskana kar de mujhe deewana dil mein basi hai tu awaragi ka to hai bahana lapta rahu rozana iske wajah be tu main tenu pyar karda
Salman Khan.
Thank you.
क्यूटी गर्ल चाहिए, आप सबके दुआ चाहिए, जो मुझे प्यार करे और बड़ा मुझे क्या चाहिए। यू वेरी चालाक ब्रो, बहुत होशियार हो। यू वेरी चालाक ब्रो, बहुत ही तेज हो। यू वेरी चालाक ब्रो, बहुत होशियार हो। यू वेरी चालाक ब्रो, बहुत मजा ब्रो।
For you.
Yes.
See, you know, your songs Any Which Ways Make Me Dance.
Oh,
amazing
so
singer you are. So now, tell me something. You're a singer.
Yes.
You're an actor.
Yes.
You're a boxer.
Yes.
Which is, you know, your dearest thing? What do you like the most? Singing, boxing, or acting?
I love the most singing, singing, acting.
Singing
I love
and
the
acting?
Most. Yes.
And which
also boxing. I love boxing.
You love boxing too?
Yes.
Oh. Oh, awesome! And now that you are here,
yes,
right here for the Women Boxing Championship,
yes,
how are you feeling?
Really, I'm very, very happy to this Women Champion this in
yes,
India happening first time. I'm shocked. I'm very happy. Please, guys, support. This is boxing. I love boxing. Boxing is the best. This is funny game.
Absolutely. Can we have a huge round of applause for Abdu, please? Thank you so much for joining
you
us.
You're welcome.
Thank
love you so much, everyone. Take care of yourself. Bye. Allah Hafiz. I love you, everyone. Bapesh, Tajikistan.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Let's hear it for Abdu, please. Come on. Thank you. And after that sensational performance, my friends, I know that was really rocking Abdu being on stage, but now it's time for some crazy boys who are a true combination of dance, fun, craziness, entertainment, and Bollywood element. My friends, one of the most spectacular LED light drum entertainment shows that you would have ever witnessed before is coming right now, right here. The Aerial Acrobats LED drum performance, Wings of Glory. Can we have a huge round of applause for artists, please, right here on stage? Let's hear it for them, guys. Come on, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.
had drums right now with me, I would have definitely given them a drum roll. Let's give a huge round of applause for them, please, for fantastic performance. Come on, guys, I'm sure we can do much better than that. Thank you. And now, my friends, you know, there have been such exciting movements right here on this stage. We've witnessed so many things tonight in such a short span of time, right? Now, there is another thing which is about to come. Something which is unexpected from an 8-year-old child who's about to join us on stage. Well, she's a Russian international model, and she's actually known as Little Ballerina. And trust me, when I say this, she has 1 million followers on Instagram. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as we welcome her on stage, the one and only Antonova Viola. Let's hear it, guys. She's an 8-year-old child coming here right on stage. Thank you. And yes, I was glad that she actually got a lot of applause. But yes, a little bit lesser. Can we have a huge round of applause for the little 8-year-old girl who came right here on the stage to perform today for the opening ceremony? My God, amazing. And now, my friends, it's time to get ready for a show like no other. Our next performers are not just one beatboxer, but a whole crew of talented artists who have come together to create performance that will leave you speechless. Believe me when I say this. They are the masters of vocal percussions, the king of Indian beatboxing, and also they are the official Indian Beatbox Champions 2022. So my friends, sit back, enjoy as the beatboxers take you on a journey through their sound. They will make you move, trust me. They will make you groove, and they will definitely leave you wanting more. So I'm going to ask you one last time, are you ready? So please put your hands together and welcome them on stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, all the sounds you're gonna hear are coming from our mouths. 100% beatboxing. Let's do this.
Beatboxing is. Let me take you on a journey of the sounds of the world.
India.
All right. Now for the championship anthem, we request you to join us. Repeat after me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me hear you. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Executing this beautiful ceremony. And last but not the least, our volunteers and our sponsors. But before we move further, can we have a huge round of applause for our volunteers who have dedicated themselves to make this ceremony possible, and PDM India for making and executing this entire event. My friends, I would like to take a few minutes of yours to thank our sponsors. Please join me as we thank them. Please put your hands together for Mahindra, our official sponsor, Sting, JSW, Ease My Trip, SpiceJet, Steel Authority of India, Bharat Petroleum, Healthium, Amity University, Shiv Naresh, Storia Juices, Dharmshila Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, PVR and Inox, Tata 1MG. With this, we definitely come to an end of this beautiful evening. I had a lot of good time on the stage. I hope you had that too, right there while you were sitting. It is my pleasure to be a part of this opening ceremony. This is Payal Shahdar signing off. Goodbye, take care. Have a pleasant stay in India. Namaste. Thank you.
Sambhavanaye. जीवन को बेहतर बनाती हैं, संभावनाओं को संभव बनाना ही खेल का सबसे बड़ा मकसद होता है। यहाँ भी संभावनाएं कुछ बेहतर करने की, अपनी अलग पहचान बनाने की और देश के लिए पदक जीतने की। इसी उम्मीद के साथ शुरू हो रहा है विश्व महिला मुक्केबाजी चैंपियनशिप, जिसका आगाज कल से होगा। मुकाबले कल से शुरू होंगे सुजॉय।